Now that we've compiled the Dodeca servlet, the next thing we need to do is deploy it from an application server. In this case, we're going to be using Apache Tomcat. The first thing you need to do is navigate to the location of the Dodeca framework, and then find the servlet subdirectory. In this directory, you'll find a file called dodeca.war. This file is actually the servlet that we compiled in the last step. In a second window, navigate to the location of the Apache Tomcat server, and then find the web app subdirectory. Now, simply copy the dodeca.war file from the servlet directory to the web apps directory. Once the servlet has been deployed, you'll see a Dodeca folder appear, and it contains the contents of the Dodeca servlet. Congratulations, your Dodeca servlet has successfully been deployed.